志峰啊，重温下北特呢个罚球咧，睇到球迷好 high 啊！咁普遍咧都满意佢嘅表现噶，而北特自己咧就俾75分啊！
嗱，呢位曼联前球星咧，亦都好中意喺香港比赛。
冇错啊，佢话咧嚟南华咧踢波咧感觉唔错噶，期望出年再嚟效力。林普斯报道。
呢腳罰球記憶猶新，8000多個球迷入場創咗今屆本地波嘅紀錄。但比起英超仍然差得遠。北特有冇多少唔習慣咁呢？
But I expected that before I come. I knew the audience was not going to be as big as the Premiership games or England games. When you play football, you just concentrate on the play and you don't look around the stadium, so it's okay.
本地波嘅水準難以同英超比較嘅，但北特踢咗一場啫，都有發現。
And some of the players impressed me. Some very quick players, some strong players, and technically good. So, although it's not as difficult as playing in the Premiership, it is still good.
咁對於首仗表現呢位35歲中場，俾自己75分。咁首次喺英格蘭以外嘅聯賽踢波，北特希望可以感受下唔同嘅生活文化。有線電視記者林普斯報導。